Hey there, I'm Matt, Hardware Product Manager at Formlabs, and today I'm going to be upgrading our Fuse Blast with the Fuse Blast Polishing System, so we can go from cleaned parts to smooth polished parts anytime at the push of a button. We'll start by installing the polishing module. This can be done with any Fuse Blast. Then, upgrade the blast gun to allow it to aerosolize the polishing agent solution while blasting your parts. This conditions the media and gives your parts a glossy, smooth finish. Finally, we'll empty the media hopper if we already had glass media, pour in our polishing media, and fill up the water tank with polishing agent and water. Just 7 milliliters of polishing agent diluted in 750 milliliters of tap water will last you quite a while, about 10 builds at a full polish. From here, we'll just break out our parts on sift, put them in blast, and start a polishing cycle. Standard glass media is an abrasive process, but polishing media is compacting the surface of your parts, kind of like shot peening, which gives you really smooth finish without changing the dimension of your parts. All right, let's check out our parts. So now we've got our finished SLS parts, except they have a smooth, glossy finish that's perfect for both form and function. With the Fuse Blast polishing system, you've got a really quick and easy upgrade for the Fuse Blast that lets you put your SLS parts in all kinds of new contexts. If you'd like to learn more about the Fuse Blast polishing system, go to formlabs.com.